name is Eugene Golts. I'm the director of lung transplant and cardiothoracic surgeon at UC San Diego Health. My approach to patient care is, I would describe it absolutely patient-focused and patient-centered. Whenever I see the patient, whether it's for the first time or I see them in follow-up or I see them after the surgery, the absolute focus is the patient well-being, and it fortunately correlates with the goals of UC San Diego Health. Our lung transplant program different from other lung transplant programs in Southern California and in country in general because of, number one, our excellent outcomes, and number two, we do not treat people as a number. We do not treat people as a donor. We do not treat people as a recipient. We treat people as a human being. It's a very personal approach to the patient care. We're absolutely focused on our patients. To people who are concerned or hesitant to seek the cardiothoracic surgery care at UC San Diego Health, I would say just come for a visit. We do not necessarily have to perform the cardiac surgery, but we're happy to talk to you. We're happy to explain to you all the options. Quite often we recommend not the surgery, but there are some other options available and that merit the discussion. The problems people are facing is significant and difficult, and we can help to make the intelligent choices. People should choose UC San Diego Health because we bring the absolute team approach to the patient care. Our team is very closely knit. We are all aligned with our goals. We always have the patient's best patient's interest in mind. And what that translates is in excellent outcomes, which are one of the best in the country.